to the end. Kuksun-im has 4 sons, and they all actively practice Kuksul. Every October is a special time of the year for the Soz. Like killing 2 birds with 1 stone, the brothers get together once a year to train under their father's guidance and to pay respect to the ancestors in a commemorative service a night before the tournament. This is an opportune time for Kuksun-im to observe his son's progress and to give instructions. Kuksun-im has taught a new sword form to his 2 older sons that is not yet released to anyone. In naked eyes, we can't decipher the significance of this special skill, but this sword form is an advanced level of training that requires years of practice.
내 아이도 나이고 이렇기 때문에 예, 우리 자식들한테 전수시키고 있죠. 근데 이거는 아무나 시킬 수 없는 게 이거는 그러니까 전부 다 해보면은 안 되잖아요. 한국 무술은 한국 무술의 비장은 지켜나가야지.
Before she married Kuksun-im.